ISIS cracking down gang members, drug dealers, predators, and killers. And we're out of there fully.
Where children and young people know that it is not okay to lie. It's not cool to just lie, cover that lie with a lie, and then that lie with a lie, and just keep lying forever. Like, that is not only idiotic, but it's awful karma. So in response to Giuliani's, and I quote, "Truth isn't truth," dude, what the heck are you taking? Like, I've heard rumors that you're drunk and you might be taking some meds or whatever, but I don't know. That's still not an excuse to just get on national TV and say some of the most imbecilic, contradictory statements. Like, you're the president's lawyer, but you say some of the most stupid things I've ever heard in my life, and that's not cool. And the young people are waking up. We don't approve of you, Mr. Ghouliani, or Giuliani. I personally call you Fooliani. But hey, this is your time for redemption. The truth is the truth, kids. Please, please, please don't forget that. And don't trust Ghouliani. That's the stupidest thing you can do, besides trusting Trump. Pathological liars should not be trusted.
Yeah. says, this is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Do you even care if I die bleeding? Would it be wrong, would it be right? Ever took my life tonight? Chances are that I might. Mutilation out of sight. And I'm contemplating suicide.
Money on the vault. I'm a place where you probably can't go. Speaking for some people that you probably ain't know. It's pressure built up and it's probably gonna blow. And if we say go, then they probably gonna go. You vote Trump, then you probably on
go. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump. I don't like your ass. Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah,
I really don't like Donald
Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah,
fuck.
Resist, unite.